So I just wanted to show off this little flocking app that I made. So compile this thingy and run it. So this uses the cinder plus library for accessing OpenGL with acceleration and everything. It's really a great library. It has all sorts of geometric primitives and nice little app loop, nice little widgets you can put on your app. So that's that. As I click the mouse, it makes more and more of these little cones that flock together like birds. The end.